Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
This is Ursus Hellman. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough. So it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Thank you.
No space.
Take care.
They're scanning for me. Full already.
Yeah,
Who?
She's
me?
Coming for it!
To leave something else behind.
Huh.
show was better last week.
Oh, you're in for a treat. It's quite a show.
Love this bit.
I prefer the one about the sun priest falling in love with a merchant's daughter.
Look out below!
This bit. Oh, you're in a treat. It's quite a show.
Meridian. Oh, I couldn't imagine.
You must have a little bit. I knew that.
Somewhere up north.
Hope everything's in
order.
No one goes into the palace without an invitation.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you. The machine tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
First the Oseram get special treatment, interest and now outlanders from the savage east.
Passed by some outlander woman? Unacceptable. I've been here for 2 hours and this Nora goes to the front of the line.
Ah, let's do my...
Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second hand.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Oseram. A warlord named Dervahl.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Osirom had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Osirom, but I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well? Erend, Murad, let me discuss it with her privately. I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
It sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her Osirom vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian and end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ursa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I need her back at my side. And quickly.
Who is Dervahl exactly?
To understand Dervahl, you must first understand my father. He truly thought of himself as a sun god. His mind was broken. He believed that blood sacrifice would solve, well, everything. So he raided the other tribes for victims, especially the Osirom. Dervahl fought back. He crafted powerful weapons and rallied his people. My father responded with the ultimate cruelty. He captured Dervahl's wife and daughter, and sacrificed them in the Sun Ring.
So, why would Dervahl go to so much trouble to kidnap Ursa?
He felt she betrayed him. She fought by his side until she realized he planned to raise Meridian and butcher its people. Then she came to me. Together, we stopped him and liberated the city from my father. Dervahl has spent every moment since trying to get revenge. Mostly on the other Osirom who fought with us. He made so many powerful enemies, I thought we'd seen the last of him. I was wrong.
I'd like to ask you something about the Sundom and its politics.
By all means.
They call you a sun god who killed his own father in order to unite the tribes in harmony. Is any of it true?
They say you can see the invisible, split an arrow at 50 paces, and tame machines at a glance. How much of that is true?
It's not too far off.
Well, I would like to unite the tribes in harmony, but you saw how many courtiers I have to deal with first. Maybe next week.
Quite a place you've got here. You can almost see the little people below the mesa.
You don't approve? Well, I have a secret for you. Neither do I. But we must be patient. Change won't come in a single sunrise.
But will it happen at all, while men live in palaces?
It might, eventually. If people like you help me bring it about.
Your politics seem very complicated. The Osirom are friends, but enemies too?
I couldn't have liberated Meridian without the help of Ursa and her Osirom freebooters. Many of them have settled here. But the Ealdormen of the Osirom clans and the Claim have become jealous of their success. So have many Karja nobles. It's a volatile situation, especially given the fact that my father raided the Osirom for years. Ursa helps keep the peace, promising a future based on mutual gain. But some, like Dervahl, will never let go of their venom.
I need to get going.
I know. Well, they say kings should never beg. But please, help me find Ursa.
Who says that?
Well, Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend if you have further questions.
shadows under the noonday sun.
So, I thought Ursa was dead, and I thought Dervahl was dead. Dead doesn't seem to mean what it used to. Or maybe I'm just an ass. Whatever. All I know is that it's time to find my sister and get some payback. I hope Murad's guy grabs us a lead.
Did Ursa ever tell you anything about Dervahl?
Well, we were both under his command for a while, sort of. Helped him recruit an army to take out the mad Sun King. But then he got real creepy with Ursa. Needless to say, she wasn't interested, but he wouldn't let it go. Not to mention the fact that we realized he wanted to murder every Karja, not just the bad ones. Long story short, he's a grazer-licking dumbag.
I'd better go.
Don't stand me up in Pitchcliff, okay? Ursa needs us.
Ooh. Oh, salut.
So much for being careful.
Lodge admits women and savages. Does tradition? Arrested two for disorderly conduct last night. You don't want to know what they were doing.
Yeah, 160. But I guess shut.
Again.
wall.
Let's see you catch up. No room.
Thank you.
need them soon enough. This. Stocking up. This will help.
Thank you. bottom.
Okay, they're heading back. Okay, don't kick.
Typical Nora. Plenty of hair. Not enough metal. Wouldn't strong enough to man a forge.
This must be Pitchcliff. Murad's agent should be at the marketplace by now.
Plenty of work here, but none I like. You look like you can handle yourself.
You look fresh from the forge.
No sign of Murat's guy. He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Damn right.
Kept the wheel turning all day and by the forge, I believe I've earned a drink or two. Heard a trader talk about some of the gadgets he saw last time he was. Claim. A couple I hadn't even heard of.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
This time last year.
Has to be Murat's guy. Durval's thugs must have made him.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps you know you better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Durval's location.
And my men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
Quick way down. it's on to me. Go! Get it while I can. Thank you. hidden. Easy. might go on forever. No, why is it short? That's it. I'm already gone. Can't carry more. Thank you. can get out of this. Got too much already. Never know when I might need these. Should have brought a cart.
This is what you intend. To bring these ancient things back to life.
Their power serves us.
Machine demons from beneath the ground. It's a nightmare.
Nightmares, yes. The worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes, rise. Thank you.
much for catching him alone.
These things will destroy us all!
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were taken. Ah!
Stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now, the focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this? Another day. None of this one hold.
The Nora girl lives.
Kill her!
No! You had your chance.
Hear me out. Hear me out.
I'd have to ditch something.
You came for me. I'm ready. I promise. I'll tell you everything.
I know you will. The killers who came for me at the Proving, who are they?
The Eclipse. Some kind of holy warriors. A cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja?
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice, the most terrible voice, and they do its bidding.
You say this devil, the Eclipse Worship, has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Hades. And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul. I heard, just once, when it saw you. Such a voice. A cold, awful jangle. It scrapes your bones. The hollows, you guts. A metal sound, but like nothing dug from the earth or smelted in a forge.
And what did it say?
System threat detected. Just three words. But in the voice of a devil.
Yep.
What are these Eclipse cultists after, besides me?
They never said. But given the Karja's civil war, they must want to overthrow Sun King of Ard and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't know.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
Helis.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of corpses, we Osram called him when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse. I tell you, he's the most dangerous man alive.
How did the Eclipse recruit you? I know they took your family hostage, but why you?
I was a scrounger, a rummager in dark places, good at what I do. I suppose they knew I would serve them well as a scout. I had taken a delve near Maker's End. When I surfaced, they were waiting. I laughed when I saw the priest, but then he showed me Helis's encouragement. I didn't laugh after that. They gave me a focus to watch my every move. I followed orders.
You had access to Meridian. Why didn't they get to Avad through you?
Too much dirt under my nails for an audience with the one true Sun King. But whatever Ursa or Aaron told me, the Eclipse heard every word through my focus. That's why I couldn't warn you. If I'd tried, they would have killed my family.
Why are the Eclipse digging up ancient machines? And how do they get them to work?
I thought they wanted them for scrap, but they brought them back to life. Plugged some kind of device into the corpses so that Hades could whisper to them and call them from their grave.
I've fought that kind of machine before. Are there others?
Yes. The ones you fought today they call corruptors, but there are others, much bigger, bristling with ancient weapons. Those they call Deathbringers. I've only seen them buried in the ground, but after today, anything is possible.
Yeah, what the?
Sounds to me like they're raising an army.
If so, the world will fall, and I helped dig the pit.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once, in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions. I've heard enough. It's time to finish this.
I won't beg for my life. But if there's any mercy in you, free my family. Please.
Where would I find them?
My focus recorded the location. There are always guards there. You look like you can handle yourself.
It will take many good deeds to make up for the crimes you've committed.
You're sparing me? After all I've done?
Yes.
Of course.
Forge a new life, Olin. One of better make.
Then the rest of my life will be lived in your debt.
Go to the place where your family is being held and wait for me. We'll make their lives the first ones you save.
I didn't earn this mercy. But I will die to make myself worthy of it. I will be waiting for you.
I can't spare the wait.
canción para estar. Okay.
Going down fast. Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me. Looking good. Forget about traveling light. Back.
It's all right. I think then it's for that.
Machines. Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
Intruders! Unleash the machines! Shoot their chains!
Thank you.
Let's find her.
Derval says you gotta eat dirt. Ursa must be in there. We have to get through.
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound. Ouch.
Ring, ring.
Full already.
Ursa!
Aaron?
Sure.
Durval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Durval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. Now listen. Durval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Ursa. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
Aaron, I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Durval. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down. Just notes about crafting. Oh, and a letter tucked between the pages. Lots of blaze, headed to Meridian. If we find it, I'll bet we find Durval too. This machine's been picked apart with precision.